Hello, welcome to Usborne Books with Laura. This is Sea Inside Weather and Climate. It's part of our Sea Inside series, which is a lift the flap series for older kids, probably around ages 5 and up or so. This is the table of contents. What's the weather like today? It has tons of flaps here. And what's this is pretty cool down here. Try predicting the weather yourself. Here are some signs you can look for. And it tells you a ring around the moon, the higher the clouds, if cows are sitting down. So lots of little fun flaps there to teach your children about predicting. Where does weather come from? Tons of flaps all over. As you can see, the text is a little bit small, so that's why it's kind of for the older kids. World climates. So here is the map of the world, and then it talks about the climates from all over the world. So great if you're teaching your children about the world. This will fit perfectly in with the history lesson or a science lesson. And here it has the different types of climates. All of these you can open. They're all lift the flap. Water and clouds. So it talks about different kinds of clouds, water vapor, about the rivers and the clouds and how it all goes into a cycle. Sun and air. Lots more flaps that I'm not lifting here. Wild winds, my son's favorite part. It talks about the different wind flow, jet streams and all that. And tornadoes, hurricanes, icy extremes. Lots of flaps over there as well. And changing climates. More flaps here. There's internet links down there, and some weather words. So that is Sea Inside Weather and Climate.